Son of God is just a beautiful song. I think personally for me, it's probably the best thing that Paul's ever done.
Son of God.
Patrice Tipoki. She's incredible. And her voice, when she sings Son of God, she's singing as Mary.
In a cave in Bethlehem.
And the song is Mary's perspective of knowing what's going to happen to her son, because I believe she came from a very religious home. They would have read the scriptures. She would have known some things.
Holy One, the angel said you'd be a son.
This is my interpretation of what she must have been feeling, knowing that an angel had come and said, this is going to be the Son of the Most High. And then, you know, I envision her in the synagogue hearing them talk and quote Isaiah.
Prophet said the world will hurt you and bruise you, sweet child.
And so, putting two and two together as time goes on and recognizing that her son is going to be rejected. He's going to suffer. He's going to die.
You were born because you love us. You love us. You save us from the fall. You were born to heal.